I have debt, actually.
You have debt? How much debt do you have?
Right now, I have like $20,000 of debt.
That sucks. Is that from school or is that
from? No, from my podcast.
Oh, for your podcast? What'd you borrow money for?
I borrowed it from the bank, put it on a credit card. Just every episode that I film, I spend a lot of money on.
Wow.
But I haven't made any money.
Why don't
money.
You come to me and like investors instead of having to borrow?
Because I wanted to have full ownership of it myself. So.
See, look at you. Let's mic up on that. It's scary when you borrow money to start a business, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah. Usually I tell people not to, and it's better just to like start slow.
Mm-hmm.
But it takes a lot of guts to do that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I believe in my podcast, so I'm trying my best.